processing fiber into wool.
Subscribe the channel and press the bell icon to get latest updates from learnfordafer.com.
We cannot use fibers obtained from sheeps directly for making sweaters, shawls, and many other things. Instead, these are processed in stepwise manner. Here, in this lesson, we will learn how fibers are processed into wool. The first step is shearing. The layer of hairs around the sheep body is called fleece. Shearing is the process of removing fleece and the thin layer of skin from the sheep body.
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on Learn Fatafat Android app. Download the app now.
For this process, tools similar to those used by barbers are used. The outer skin of animal body is dead, so shearing does not harm the sheep. However, this process must be done during hot weather. The reason is simple. If shearing is done in winter, then the cold climate could harm the sheep since the protective layer is not present. However, in hot weather, they can remain safe even if there is no protective layer. After shearing, the skin rebuilds in some days and the hair starts growing again. Shearing provides fibers. After shearing, the next step is scouring. The hairs, that is fibers, obtained from shearing contains dirt such as grease and dust. It must be removed before further processing. Thus, the sheared skin along with hairs is washed thoroughly to remove dirt. It is called scouring. It is done by hand or by machines. It is then dried and sent to factory. Scouring provides clean fibers. After scouring, the next step is sorting. In this step, the clean fibers are taken to factory where they are separated according to the texture such as length and color. The fine hairs are used to make cloths while coarse hairs are used to make rugs. There are small fluffy fibers called burrs present in the fleece. These are removed and used as burrs on sweaters. The next step in processing wool is dyeing.
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on Learn Fatafat Android app. Download the app now.
The fibers are dyed, that is, colored according to need. Since fibers are white, brown or black naturally, therefore, other colors are used for dyeing. After dyeing, fibers are straightened, combed and rolled into yarn. This is how a woolen yarn is obtained. There are two types of fibers, longer fiber and shorter fiber. Longer fibers are used for making sweaters, while shorter fibers are used for making woolen clothes. So, I hope you have understood how fibers are converted into wool. For more such videos, visit learnfatafat.com.
Like, share and subscribe learnfatafat.com and press the bell icon to never miss an updates from learnfatafat.com.